Live from the IYFA stream is Team Adventurous. We got a request to react to this. I have no fucking idea what it is, but we're gonna react to it. So here we fucking go.
It's Team Adventurous and Friends.
Yes. Well, I mean, you guys are my Twitch. Everyone in here, with the exception of Alesto, is one of my Twitch mods, and Alesto is a longtime viewer. So technically, everyone here is, to some degree, part of Team Adventurous.
Yes.
Oh, cheers to that.
Yeah. Even Sleepyhead.
Even the dude who's currently asleep up here in the fucking corner.
I think I just got a semi.
Oh, God.
Just saying.
All right, let's see what bullshit this is.
Piece of shit! I'm going to rape you!
What the fuck?
Right. Pedo Bear's an old meme.
What the fuck?
It's a nuke. It's a nuke. I like it because it's a nuke.
Yep.
Get over here!
I don't understand.
Kill the kids! I mean, it's all kind of self-explanatory, bro. It's just a children's cartoon that's been edited to be on crack. If you look very close, you can see three triangles.
I think it's much, much closer to being meth than crack. But
wait, you said
PCP thrown in.
My nephews love this show too, man. This is a great show when you watch it in context.
Wait, Kristen, what'd you say it was besides crack?
I said that, yeah. I think it's meth with a little PCP tossing on top.
Oh no, you gotta have a hallucinogenic in here for this. So it's gonna be
that's
either
what PCP
two.
PCP is, damn it.
PCP isn't hallucinogenic, is it?
I think it is.
Not that I know of.
Well, I mean, when my aunt was killing police officers, she thought they were literally monsters.
Okay, fair enough.
So, yeah.
Get ready. Let's go. Fucking weed. Really?
Art by Edvard Munch. What the fuck? What?
Nigga,
I'm 100%
nigga. Music by
Wheezy Baby.
Oh my god, dude. right fire.
Hi, I'm hot. I just want to say that aircraft that they're using is not capable within the laws of physics. Just saying.
Facts. Is that a big bag of heroin?
That's the crack.
Crack? Yeah, he pulled a big bag of crack out of his pants for sure. Of course, it's the black kid that pulls out a big bag of crack.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck? It's named after your own ass, okay?
Sleep.
I mean, hey. Every straight man does crack when he's with a woman, okay?
Or the wrinkled penny.
Oh, the wrinkled penny. Man, I learned a new term today. The wrinkled penny. It's a beautiful term.
Nah, you gotta go with a starfish.
The fucking Duchess of New Jersey, who's an innocent woman who does not need to be exposed to all of our degeneracy, for fuck's sake.
Because what it is when you're hitting it from behind, you see her wrinkled penny staring back at you, begging for a finger.
And it's Easter of all the days.
It's no longer Easter. It's no longer Easter.
This was a good comment.
Earlier
in my Discord, he posted this fucking meme. Oh god!
I posted it in Zach's Discord too.
One who walks through fire says, as our great commander in chief says, once you go crack, you never go back. And I'm pretty sure that was his son that said that, but the sentiment sticks.
No doubt. Well, he said his son is the smartest man he's ever known, so I mean,
fair enough. My son, listen man, come on, my son Hunter, smartest pedophile I know, come on, right? Man.
Corn Pop was a bad dude.
Corn Pop was a bad dude. He tried to take away the kids I was sniffing. The ones that were touching up on my legs.
Put my hair legs down with the blonde hair in the sun.
And the stuff in the pool in the pudding pop.
I came down because I heard there was ice cream down here. Let me lick your ice cream cone, baby.
All right, we got. Oh God, we got fucking 6 more minutes of this. Oh fucking save me, Jesus.
That's right, Rocket. It's bedtime. Oh wait, we're reacting to. Oh, my bad, I forgot.
My reaction to this is that I already have fucking cancer from it, okay? Yes. I just developed a giant tumor on my left butt cheek from this video, okay? It's like the size of a fucking tennis ball growing right out of my butt cheek.
Oh, no.
Just saying.
He ran with a Kellogg gag during their wars. With General Mills.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, what you know about that buttercream gang, though?
Oh my god. Don't get me started on Count Chocolate, y'all. He's a sumbitch.
But there are 4 L's with the Rice Krispies, and they will whip everybody's ass. Because there are 4 of them. Power in numbers, bitch.
Dildo.
What the f- Oh my god. This dude just whipped out a baseball bat dildo.
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
And that helps me fall asleep.
They've completely bastardized the show.
No shit, that's the entire point.
It's called YouTube poop.
No, it is quite a poop.
It is.
It is the best.
He said that's fucking retarded. Cool.
Blanket helps me fall asleep.
Come on! Man! Really? That is racist.
Oh god, I hate it when they do this. Fuck! What do you I hate it when they do that. You go to
sleep. The ear rape?
Dude, what
yes.
The hell?
I hate ear rape.
Let me just say that was absolutely horrible with these bone conduction headphones on. It wasn't so much noise in my ear. As it started vibrating my whole fucking jaw.
I'm glad I couldn't hear it. I'm glad I couldn't hear it.
Dude, horrible.
This is that's part of every YouTube poop. That's yes. Part of the fucking format.
Yeah. It's so overused. It's so overused. I hate that.
It sucks.
It's part of the genre, and I hate medium. It.
It's a I mean, it's dude, a bad
it's
genre.
It's not a bad medium. There's bad bits within the medium.
Yeah. If I took these bone conduction headphones and put them on my penis and you played that back, I would probably jizz.
You want to try?
You want to try?
You want to try, bro?
Can we not?
I'd rather not. I don't want to be a part of this.
Hold on,
you guys go ahead.
Come on. Come on, first, all right?
Which headphones do you have?
This. Now this, everybody, is content.
Shucks. Socks is what it's called.
Good night.
I'm gonna come.
All right, I'm not positive again. We're gonna make it through this. We're just gonna running commentary.
Good.
The starship goes to sleep. Why is there a sheep? Why are you fapping to the sheep, Twisted?
That's a great question.
It said fap on the screen, so I hit the button.
Nah. He's from Ohio. I mean, I don't know. But...
we don't have sex with sheep up here, all right?
I don't believe you,
we
Twisted.
We have sex with cows. God damn it.
Oh, my bad.
He's like, we love our dairy in Ohio.
Man.
Yeah.
You know, Kentucky chicken fuckers don't know about the cows, right?
You know what? I don't even know, man. I live in this city, so maybe.
Oh, no.
I don't think so.
Oh,
I don't think so.
So you are a city-fied chicken fucker.
That's right.
Try hugging. Because, you know, that's where Kentucky Fried Chicken comes from. You fuck the chicken and you eat a chicken. That's the special. That is the special seasoning the KFC uses.
A small black kid's nut is the special seasoning the KFC uses?
Billy Mays here with Zorbies.
No!
The most absorbent material I've ever used. It has the strength and the muscle to pick up and hold over 20 ounces.
This is a sham wow. Oh my god.
Oh, that's a lot of jizz.
Yep.
Absorbent and cracks these like a magnet.
No, no, not the beast! Not the beast! Ah! Open up my eyes! Ah!
Fuck you, Nick Cage.
Rocket loves that Batmobile.
Oh, that's a shitty Batmobile. Bring on the big one with the big wheels.
This is awful. I love it.
That was the original Batmobile. That was the good one. That was the good one. I like that one.
Oh, okay. Since we're on that, how do you guys feel about Robert Pattinson's Batman?
Haven't seen it yet.
Really? Who the fuck is Robert Pattinson?
He's the newest one.
He's the gay vampire from.
Yeah. He is the gay vampire.
Sparklies.
Yeah. You're kidding me. The gay vampire made a Batman.
Yep, the gay vampire was Batman.
Batman. You come
to outer space. I haven't seen it yet, man. That's fine.
I mean, I heard they changed. I heard they changed Batman's suit to pink for him.
Come on. Yeah. I don't.
And instead of the batarang or whatever it is, it's rainbow. It's not black anymore.
kind of makes the stealth thing a little bit harder, but fuck it, he gets by with it. He's Batman.
Right.
Does he ask the criminals their pronouns before he kicks their ass?
No, but he does get Peggy from who's the Catwoman?
I mean.
Why are these kids patting their laps? I don't understand.
That's part of the show. But they're gonna make it look weird because it's a poop.
Fuck!
What the hell?
It's really a very innocent show. Like,
well, yeah, obviously it's an innocent show. It's a kid's show, of course it's innocent.
And music. It's actually really good. It's not woke.
I wouldn't assume it was woke based on this YouTube poop. Vitamin D is vampire AIDS. Nice.
Do a barrel roll. Now we
can make that is not that heavy. Come on, man.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah.
Oh yep, black man's kryptonite. Yep.
The only thing wrong with this.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Cool.
Do you see? What are you saying, Alessa?
I was saying the only thing wrong with us are kids, but other than that, yeah, it's true.
It is quite wrong. Yes, you found it. That's the planet Sun. Planets after Venus. Venus too. Where we flew. Penis. That's where. Okay, that's great. Where's Razgar when you need him? Where's Razgar?
Venus. The penis.
They just did.
The
atmosphere will crush your penis. They just did it. They did it right in your face.
They landed on the giant penis.
The atmosphere is so dense it will crush your penis.
Yeah, I know.
And it's like 800 degrees Celsius. The only thing
that's ever landed on Venus was Russian made, though. I think that's important to know.
Yeah, we landed a probe there too. Maybe it's the last one. Not to mention the fucking sulfuric acid atmosphere, a rain.
Indeed. We counted all the way to planet 8. Well, the only photographs we have from Venus are fucking Russian.
24.
I don't think we got any. 9.
Yeah, we did.
Stupid motherfucker.
We didn't able to find any of those. Like every oh fucking gosh. Time I look for Venus stuff, it's always Russian. I don't know. Like I thought they went to Venus, we went to Mars. Like that was the deal. That's what I thought. Mars.
Okay, I know you guys were only half, maybe even only like one fourth paying attention to it. But closing thoughts.
What the fuck?
Little Einstein's based YouTube poop does not properly represent them, but the YouTube poop was kind of funny sometimes.
That's all I have to say. What the fuck?
Got even bigger.
Okay, Twisted is like, I straight up got cancer watching that.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest, I hate those YouTube poop things. I haven't even heard of it.
I'm not really a fan either.
They used to be funny. There used to be actual some level of comedic timing and comedic delivery. They've just become ADHD AIDS.
Yeah,
it's just like a spam format at this point. It's just like, what can I do to get attention? Call it a YouTube poop.
Exactly. So, Sally D. Palma, there you go. We reacted to it. It was mostly AIDS. There was one or two good bits. Low tier as far as YouTube poop goes. Welcome to the adventure.
Welcome to the adventure.
Cheers.
Thank you.